Hello friends, now we see the problem number 12, which is also based on limits of exponential function and logarithmic function of chapter limits. The problem number 12 is limit extends to 0 log 100 plus log in bracket 0.01 plus x bracket complete and then whole thing divided by x. Now let's see the solution. First of all, L is equal to limit extends to 0 log 100 plus log 0.01 plus x bracket complete whole thing divided by x, that equal to limit extends to 0. Now in the numerator we apply the rule that log a plus log b is equal to log in bracket a into b, that is called law of product. So here we get log in bracket 100 ray into 0.01 plus x and then whole thing divided by x, that equal to limit extends to 0 log in bracket. Now 100 multiply by 0.01, so that gives 1, plus 100 multiply by x, we get 100x totally divided by x. Now to get rule, this I can write limit extends to 0 log in bracket 1 plus 100x upon 100x and into 100. Now here we use a rule that limit extends to 0 log in bracket 1 plus x bracket complete whole thing divided by x, that gives 1, and therefore limit extends to 0 log in bracket 1 plus 100x upon 100x, so that gives 1, into outside the bracket we have number 100. So 1 multiplied by 100 is equal to 100. So this is required solution for the given problem. Thank you.